Done.
Okay. One thing that defines your cooking.
One thing that defines my cooking.
Yeah.
I'm looking for the emoji. Yeah. Done.
Indian food in a nutshell.
Done.
What's the best comment someone has ever made about your
kitchen? Done.
And the worst.
Done. What did I have for breakfast? Ah, wow, so easy. Yes, okay. Done. My perception about Hong Kong is I got something. Yes. Done.
What surprised you the most about Hong
Kong? Yes.
What's the best hangover cure?
Done.
Noodles or pasta?
Don't tell me if I repeat the emojis. Yes. Okay, very easy. Where's the emoji gone? Okay, I got it. Yes. Haha, very easy. Yeah. Done. Okay, describe zero. I got it. Yeah, perfect emoji. Oh, very easy. Got it. Yeah, I got it, but I'm searching for emoji. Yeah. Done. One thing I can eat every day? Yes. Try something. Feeling you get? Trying something? Okay. That's so easy. Done.
One skill you wish you had.
Emoji helps. Yeah.
The best thing about being a chef.
Best thing being a chef. Yeah. Done. Hardest part of being a chef? That's a tough to answer on an emoji. Yes. Yes. Last book I read. Can I not mention that? Yes, okay, 1 second, I got it. Yes. First food word. Yes, got it. Best way to? Yes. What's always in my fridge? Yeah. Very easy. One is enough. Yeah. It's always in my fridge. The reason of opening in Japan is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Most overused emoji. Yes. 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 Oh, wow.